A long year has passed since enemies attacked our country. We've seen the images so many times they are seared on our souls. And remembering the horror, reliving the anguish, reimagining the terror is hard and painful.
There has never been a conflict where people have not been killed. There is ordnance flying around from three different sources. Now, in a war, that happens. There is nothing you can do about it.
U.S. wants to bombard upside of this.
They made a mistake.
Yes, they made a mistake.
This was one of those mistakes.
I don't know. I mean, Chiwetel actually, his brother was in here, just 21 years old. Bai was standing here. That was their house.
We have met with many victims of the U.S. bombings. They're all very happy that we have gotten rid of the Taliban, but they are suffering tremendously.
Yes. Actually, here was three houses. All of them were destroyed, and just this house.
House is not left, family is not left. What should you tell me?
You come all this way to see another person who's had the same thing happen to her. Something came out of the sky and killed her child.
I really, really worry about the future for the people here. And, you know, we've talked again and again about this feeling of selfishness that a lot of us have developed by being here. You know, we're grieving. Mm-hmm. We had a really horrific thing happen to us. But people here, their whole lives have been kind of this constant level of pain.